Tonight, a serious crash in Sarasota County left two young children with critical injuries. This happened along River Road at Winchester Boulevard just before 5 o'clock this evening. Investigators say a truck tried to make a left turn and pulled into the path of an SUV with children inside. So the 5-year-old boy and 7-year-old girl in that SUV were left very badly hurt, and the adults have serious injuries as well. Those in the truck, though, were not seriously hurt. All